より見なせ大ぶりなわちたたもるちぇのるわちならち
なになわち
じみりらぶるちぇのいめりHas come when the Lord wants to reduce himself to a level where he can reason with you now. The 24 elders in heaven have never understood him, but he wants you to understand him. Grace simply means God wants to speak in your language. He wants to walk your journey. He wants to alter the steps of your feet. He wants to say yes when everybody else said no. God wants to work on your foundation and to alter steps of your feet while you remain standing. Somebody help me bring in my mother. Hallelujah. I'm blessed in the name of Jesus. And that she can be the right oil to honor the feet of the man of God in the house.
Amen.
And can we celebrate her, somebody in the house of God?
Hallelujah.
Amen. Because of my son Jackson, we have come from far.
Praise the Lord.
Very far. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But Mungu alikuwa, God was revealing something unique upon him. And he had a church at home, mdogo sana. Mdogo, alitembea chini. The testimony he gives you is true. Asubuhi kufika church kuna mwana anakuja paka nikashangaa those years back. So Jackson used to come in from nowhere na unapata kwa church, then we were like, who is this small boy? Tukafuata tukafuata wao. He left church, he left to sit down. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Lakini cha kushangaza ni kwamba mahali tungeenda unapata kwa anatokea unashindwa amepa amejua aje tuko hapa. He used to follow us. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Hata wakati naanza huduma, we just found Manala in church. You are not there, but you enter the church, sanana unampata ako pale. Then you wonder kupitia wapi. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. And we discovered this boy was talented. When we bought our first keyboard, hata sijua nitokea wapi. But nilipopata kwa nyumba amekaa kwa kiti. He was playing the keyboard. Asa tukamwangalia akaniambia mzee tufanye nini. Then we scouted for somebody who had knowledge. Tukamuita akamwambia, from Daud Butere, akamwambia kuja. Ajue wakati anafungua hizi keys, ajue anafanya nini. He never took time. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Hakuchukua muda. Because alikuwa anachokora hiyo keyboard kila mahali na isikilize ina. Ki anapofika na isikiliza tena yeye mwenyewe. We were paying that boy only 500. And before even you come, Jackson is in the house. Na kajifuza keyboard kutoka kwa kiti chetu nyumbani. Kitu kinaitwa Morris. Wala baba yake yako ananielewa. Pale nilipokuwa nashika keyboard. And from that time. Akawa anatafuta. Keyboard ya pili aliambia mzee mimi nitakuchagulia. And surely he did it. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Wakati ukiona mkwenda akisema na mzazi, truly ana mzazi. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. And Jackson, wakati kuna tulienda mahali pengine tukaenda delegation kubwa. And he stood up na akaongoza uimbaji. Kuna bishop alikuwa hapa akasema, this one is a singer. And from that time, up to today, the man fights. Hata kugoja. Whether you are there, chairman or not, you will find him there. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Whether you come or you don't come, he will be there. Na akatutia moyo. Nataka niseme hivi kwa ufupi. Wakati mwingine maaskofu wako hapa wanapohubiri mambo ya Jacob na mama yake. Wanasema Jacob alikuwa mwizi. Si ndio? Kwa sababu aliiba bahati ya mwenzake ya ndugu yake. Jacob was there for the mother. What could prevent the mother not to make sure he's blessed?
Praise the Lord.
When she wanted tea, Jacob prepared.
Yes.
But his son was in the wilderness.
Yes.
Running up and down. Yes. Yes. When she wanted to firewood to be collected, yes. Jacob was there.
Yes.
When she wanted dishes to be washed, yes.
Jacob was there.
Yes. When she wanted the floor to be swept, yes. Jacob was there.
Jacob paid the price.
Hallelujah. Yes. He didn't just get it freely. That boy watch. And because of that, the mother had to look for ways,
yes,
to make sure that my son is blessed.
Yes.
And that is why I am here.
Wow.
And to make sure that Jacob is blessed. Father, yes. It's as if you know. That this holy man here speaks a word of blessings.
Praise the Lord.
To my son Jacob.
Yes.
Not that because I don't have other sons. But if they are not there, I will meet the skin, and I will make sure I cover him, so that this old man brings his fingers. He will say, surely the skin, the sound is for Jacob, but the skin is for Esau. But then Jacob will say, I am. Hallelujah. Jacob, can you prepare to say you are? But there is a sifu. Hallelujah. There are some things we miss, and they make us miss our blessings. That the parent cannot speak, because he cannot speak to you when you are in the wilderness. You are running up and down. You come up tired. And if I've already done, has prepared and I've eaten a sabbath,
sure.
What can I do? I will do all that it takes me to make sure that Jacob is blessed. Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Hallelujah! Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Jacob noticed him. He paid a price.
Amen.
My son Jackson has paid a price for us as parents. You know, to be recognized all the way from Western. He has passed through other fathers. We may have as many instructors, even as hundreds and thousands of them,
yes,
but we have.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. All the way from Western to here, just to carry us, to care for us, to make sure we are comfortable, we are moving. Surely, what will prevent this Rebecca? Not to make sure that Jacob is blessed. Even if it means turning stones upside down,
yes,
I will do it for Jackson. even if it means filling the valleys, I'll do it because of that song.
Hallelujah.
What else has to feel? Even if it means moving mountains to the sea, I'll do it.
Praise the Lord.
What else has to feel? This is a man who knows how to humble. This is a man who knows how to call mother, mother, and a father, father. This is a man who comes in my compound and sits down on the grass if he wants to speak. When the father is sitting on the chair, he tells you, "Mom, let me sit down." He sits on the grass. I remember the last time when he came, he left to Nairobi. He came and he sat under the tree. The father was sitting on the chair and he was sitting down. No, the chairs were not there. What is a situation? There are some things we must tap.
Yes.
That's the way we conduct ourselves. We have both sons. If you ask him, he'll tell you. We have, God has given us the grace with this old man to produce the best singers in Britain. Wow. The best keyboardists in Britain. We have now the best, whom we have just raised. He's called everywhere. Yeah, my son is from home. It's just that because he's a son of our pastor. But come back and go up again. You know pastors buy. When I draw a person, I'm going to go up and up. It happens. And we thank God because of the grace that is upon us.
Amen.
Please receive him. Yeah, yes, he's a dogo. Yeah, you guys. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, you guys. Yeah. Yeye yeah, si mdogo. Amekaa chini awezee kama sisi. Atakuwaje mtoto? Na amekaa chini awezee kama nyinyi. Atakuwaje mtoto? Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Mwili, I thank God for you, askofu. Umesema wewe ndio kufupi zaidi. Kwani ukiwa kufupi huwezi kuwa askofu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want to thank God because of you. Thank you for coming. Just to bless this day and just support my son. He's a son who moves. Please don't pull him behind because of the body. See what is in him. The mantle upon him. The anointing upon him. And I know things will be well. In a school mongo. Asante kwa kuja, Mungu wa mana wabariki. Nataka tusimame. Tulete huyu mzee. Tuone jambo ambalo ameingia mtoto wake.
Na mtoto.